Is that the, yeah, the Y split of the dials was playing up again, hold on. Yeah, would you kindly stop doing that, Mr. Y splitter? I like to have the sound playing through both ears, thank you very much. Then again, I think when it comes to video editing, I normally have my voice turned up higher than the game audio. So it's not so bad. Be careful with these pipes. They're very hot. What film or TV show is that from? Huh? What film or TV show is that quote from? Because I heard Paul Smart using it in one of his videos. A couple of times, I think. And always wondered, where is it from? When I googled it, and it brought me to this, just this website, which plays that sound in a loop, as in constantly. Going doing well so far, I think after the second switch box it gets tricky. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, can I do it? Yes I can. Bye. Well, that wasn't a very nice way to go, Brio, blowing yourself up. Get plenty of time for that later on, yeah, near the end of the game. Da 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 da. Yeah, if anyone could tell me where that quote is from, that would be very much appreciated. It's just going to annoy me for the rest of my life. Alternatively, just ask Paul Smart and he'll tell me. Be careful with these pipes. They're very hot. Be careful with these platforms. They give you headaches. What? Oh, look what I see. Oh, no, no, no! I don't want to go there yet. We have unfinished business to attend to. Such as collecting lives. Those lives need me. I need them. They need me as much as I need them. Thank you. Making pretty good progress, aren't we? Mm-hmm. Now, I think the next level is... Ugh, Cortex power, is it? I have a horrible feeling that it is. Is it? Yeah. The only thing I don't like about this level is the fact that getting the All Boxes gem in this level is a pain in the butt. And that's only because it contains a coloured gem platform and it requires you to backtrack all the time. Doing that is quite annoying. I think we'll go this way. Ah, no. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Because collecting that does not put the timer back to the start. It just keeps going. I think they fixed that in the later Crash games. Ah, what do you want? This is a kid's game, no shooting allowed. Go back into the floor where you came from. Yeah, did you see that guy just rising out of the floor like that? And... what is this way anyway? It's been a long time since I played this now. Don't bother going that way. We're not going for the All Boxes gem yet. Why? Because we can't, remember? I don't have the blue gem. Did you see me getting the blue gem? Because I didn't. If you've been watching this playthrough from start to finish, then you would know. Who's popping? Whatever's going on in there, just knock it off. Now I'm going to practice. 1, 2, 1. You don't have to go daft with holding down the directional pad to go forward. Just enough. Ah, I think think generator room is up next. Thing is, well, talk about the atmosphere in the generator room when you get there. Not right now. Talk about things when you get to the proper situation. It makes more sense. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, what I'm gonna say is, the atmosphere and the scary music in this level really makes you feel like you really are in a mad scientist's generator room. Do, get me out of here. Doesn't rhyme very well, does it? It rhyme. I mean, it's not got a very good beat to it, that's what I'm trying to say. Don't want to taunt it, I'll get you out of here. Then again, if Tawna's in here, sure, she's a brave bitch. No, brave chick. Why do those lights down there remind me of the Big Daddy helmets from Bioshock? Maybe because they look like them. I got no time to stand around, just get on the platform, break the boxes and get off. Because that platform does fall down eventually. Quicker than you think. And once it's down, it never comes back, so whatever's on it goes down with it for all eternity. Including boxes and bandicoots. Such as myself. Well, you're not a bandicoot. I don't remember. Oi! Try spinning next time. Yeah, I don't remember sitting in my mother's pouch. This is a rather drastic change of scenery. Darkness imprisoning me. All that I see. Absolute horror. To sunshine, lollipops, and. Okay, enough. Enough, pardon me. Swallowed the wrong way there. Okay. Let the darkness imprison you once more. Please, Stuart, no more Metallica references, please. Stop saying please twice. What have I got? See that mesh down there, that metal mesh down there? You'd think you could land on it. But you can't. As strange as it may sound. It's not a solid object. Yep. The touch field that causes Crash to fall to his death is down there. It's before that object. Getting there, almost there. We're almost a slippery climb as well. Yeah, we're gonna complete slippery climb without losing a single life, okay? We're gonna get the all boxes gem in that one. Hopefully in this recording session is what I'm trying to say. Okay, checkpoint. No, who cares about the checkpoints? Checkpoints don't really matter when you're trying to go for the all boxes gem. Dying matters. You're trying to get the old boxes, Jim. Now then, how do we do this? Right, I think I could have gone there. Right, okay, okay. Whoa! Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Oh. Okay, okay. Whoa! God, getting the old boxes, Jim, and this one is just. Wow. I wouldn't say it's hard, it's just. It makes you panic, that's for. Hold on a second. Just a second. Has my, software gone funny again? No, I don't think it has. Just keep an eye on that screen. No, it's fine. Actually, no, it's not. It's gone funny. Hold on. Okay. I think I fixed it now. Luckily, I noticed it when I. I could have jumped to make that, you know. Never mind. We're here now. Okay, I'm just sorting my computer there. All boxes, gem. Please! That would be much appreciated. There you go. See, it's been a long time since I played this game, and we're doing fantastic. Shows how good I am at video games. Maybe I'm just, naturally good at platformers. That could be it. You never know. I wonder if I should plug in the charger. I wonder if the fact that my laptop's not being charged might be causing the lag. No, it's just running on batteries. Oh, here we go. This level's quite a pain as well. Dodging battles for the win. Not really. Whoa. Barely start the level, almost got a battle and my fucking kisser. Slow down there, Mr. Bear. Yeah, he is a bear, isn't he? That's what he looks like. Remember that magazine that contains the walkthrough for Crash Bandicoot that I mentioned a while ago, you know, at my cousin's house? Yeah, it had a list of all the enemies in this game. It described that particular enemy as a bear. Yeah. Meow, meow. Do a barrel roll. Oh, who saw that coming? You won't be laughing by the time I'm finished, will you? Thing is, my spin attack must be pretty darn powerful if it's sending him all the way up to the next floors. Get out the way, boxes. Incoming battles alert. Oh, for you new newbies who've never seen this game before, it looks easy, doesn't it? Well, it's about to get hard. Because in a minute you're going to hear dunt, 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 dunt. There you go. You can also see the source of the thumping. 2, 3, 4. Okay. I think the last part, yeah. Whoa. Don't you dare. Yeah, I think in the very last part, all he throws is the bouncing barrels. Nothing else. The yellow ones have gone. Oh, God. This was annoying. Oi! How I avoided that, I have no idea, but who cares, we avoided it in the end. And rest in peace, Mr. Cameraman. He got a barrel right in his face. Oh God. Ooh. Now that was skill. I'm sure she agrees. This level's not over yet. Nope. Right, I have no idea how long the software was spazzing out when I saw that the frame rate was a bit low. I dare say we'll find out when I watch the recording. Okay. Oh, who cares? We're there. Who cares about the mask? We are there. Success! Blue gem for Stew, yep. Blue Dabbit, no, don't. I'm blue, if I was green I would die, yeah. No, if I was blue I'd die as well. If I was blue I'd probably have a severe case of hypothermia. Or, frostbite. That wouldn't adjust the mic, okay. Wouldn't surprise me because I do get cold quite a lot anyway. Ah, it's either Pinstripe or Brio. It's my favourite boss. Honestly, this is a kid's game, right? But honestly, I hope this game doesn't teach kids to go out and buy a Tommy gun. Come on, there you go. That's a bit more like it. Well, he's not a very good shot, is he? And just like HP Zoner said on Crash Mania, I don't think it's very smart to cover your face with your arms when you're being shot at, no matter how bad a shooter the enemy is. No. Oh, did your gun jam? You shouldn't be sticking jam up your gun. What? That's one way to get it jammed, I suppose. It's not funny. I don't believe I told anybody a joke. Oh, except one. As Gordon Ramsay would say, why'd the chicken cross the road? Because you didn't fucking cook it. Yeah, you stay up there and try to load your jammed gun. God, how long do those windows take to build? Because, Pinstripe, you can be sure that you're buying new ones. Don't lag like that, Mr. Game. It makes me so mad. It makes me think the game's crashed. Now then, the high road. Harder than Road to Nowhere. Okay. First, go. 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 Go! Perfect. Now there's a problem. There's a problem. Yeah, there is meant to be. There's meant to be two. But on all occasions, I only made one appear. But who cares? We got past it. We're gonna complete this level without dying. No matter what this game throws at me. Even stinky warthogs. Like the ones that appear in, Whoa! Like the ones that appear in Whole Hog and Hog Wild. That's the name for them, names of the levels, right? As far as I know. Okay, go. You'll be such a pain if I jump on that turtle's shell. And I mean, if I try to land on the turtle and I miss it completely. I don't think I need to use the turtle shell all the time. But it helps, anyway. At least it makes you know that you're going to make it. Oh. Right, this one might not be necessary. Okay, wait for him to come to you. Go! On me shell, son. Go. Boing. 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 Ooh. I don't think I need that one. So, shoo. This isn't Mario, this is Crash. It's a me, Crash. Uh-oh. I saw a hog up there. Okay, okay, okay. You know what you're doing, right? Yep. At least the hog doesn't come back for you once you jumped over it. Looking good so far. Again, I am not going to attempt to walk along the ropes at the sides of the bridge. Because that is a one-way ticket to Bandicoot Heaven. Oh my god. I hit the wrong directional button there. Steady, use your shadow. Use your shadow. Don't, whoa, no, no, don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. Go! Perfect. Land on the ice, on the ice. Okay, we're almost. Oh, damn it. More weights. I don't need a weight at a time like this. I'm nervous enough as it is. I just want to get that gem and get out of here. I don't have to come back to this level again. I bet it's a pile of lives down there, but I don't care. I don't really need them. Because I hardly ever lose lives in this game. As you can see, I haven't lost a hell of a lot. I probably will end up losing a lot when I come back from the All Boxes gems later on. In Cortex, Powered and Road to Nowhere, no doubt. I've gone and forgotten the pattern in which you need to hit those switch boxes in the gem area in Road to Nowhere. But I'm sure I'll remember. Oh, okay, you gotta hold down the jump button for that one. That's right. Which I've been doing. Oh, last point, I wish I could die! And we got past it! Super duper. And perfect perfecto. Oh. Alright, boys and girls. Next up is my least favourite level in the game. Slippery Climb. Here we go. Not there yet. We've got a few more seconds to get your breath. In other words, to get ready. And here we go. Slippery Climb. Right. No raging allowed. No raging. I love the rain in this level. I think the music makes you panic as well. There is one bit near the end of the level which could cause me to fail. It's like one of those little windows in the wall, but it's above some moving platforms. Those are those platforms that move around and around. Oh, whoa! Went a bit too late there, boy. Also, I know it's possible to die by landing on these birds as well. I've forgotten how. I think if you land on its wings, you die. Now, I've forgotten how you get in there. How do you get in there? I've forgotten. Is it like this? Yes, it's like that. Okay, go. Okay, on its head. Or on its back, whatever. As long as you don't land on its wings, you're okay. Or its beak. I think that might kill you as well. I don't know what you guys are trying to grab for, or reach for, or whatever you're doing. I don't want to know what you're doing. As long as you get out of my sight, I don't care. Right, okay. One. Yes. Okay. I don't think it matters too much if I die right now, because we haven't got to the first checkpoint. Okay, I almost went way too early there. Okay, stairs please. No. Whenever I hear the the sound of the stairs opening, I keep thinking it's the stairs that I'm facing. You don't have to listen for these stairs, you just look. Eyes only. Oh, that's evil. Okay, go, 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 go! Because if you touch those spikes, you die. You don't have a mask, remember? Okay. Go, 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 go! So I'm just really nervous. Really nervous. I should have bass cover this song as well. It's just the same tune for most of the song anyway. Do, 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 do. What is that ball in the middle for? What is that for exactly? Some like to tell me. I wonder if it's got something to do with that platform that moves around like that, yeah. Maybe it's just to keep the rhythm. Help you understand the rhythm of the platforms. You know, they're moving. Right, okay. I think I can land at the very left edge of that platform without getting blown to pieces by that scientist. But maybe I can't. Yes, I can. Actually, go! Okay, we're good. Okay, okay. This could be bad. Okay, okay, oh! We're good. We're good. We're good! Okay, take your time. Take your time. Almost overshot that there. I wasn't entirely... shit. Sure where that platform was gonna go. Ah, now going back to Stormy Ascent. The birds in that level actually go from side to side, not just up and down. Yep, side to side as well. I kid you not. Okay, on your head. On its head, son. On its head. On its head, Crash. I don't think I've ever been killed by those hands. I don't think I want to either. Okay. Did they go up and down at different speeds? Yeah, they do. Okay, go. One. Ah, mask. I might need that for later on, just in case I get hurt by a bird. But I have a horrible feeling that if I do get hit by a bird, I'll probably end up falling straight off. Like that. Oh well. At least I got that life. Okay. Okay. As soon as you see that platform, you go for it. Throw yourself off the wall. Okay. Yeah, this bit. Okay. Oh, it's... When should I go? When should I go? If I miss that platform, I'm gonna be so devastated. That was the bit I was talking about. Oh, oh no! Ooh. Oh, shut up, Mr. Scientist. I don't need you. One more. Oh! Almost missed that landing. Yes. We did it. We did it. And that's that out of the way. I just wanted that over and done with. And it is. Thank you. I do not ever want to have to do that again. Red Gem, thank you very much. That was totally worth it. First time playing this game in a long time when we get past Slippity Climb without dying on our first try. Fan-bloody-tastic. And not in the sarcastic way, in the absolutely ecstatic way.